Pritik's Kabil is going to be clashing with SRK's Rais. So which movie do you think is going to fare well at the box office?
SRK has to be SRK's film.
Rais, obviously, yeah. I think hands down SRK's Rais. I mean, there's no second thought to that because SRK is SRK after all. So I think hands down, and I think I watched Kabil's trailer and I had to leave it midway because I don't even think it's one of Hrithik's good decision to probably take the film. So yeah.
Can't match Hrithik and Shah Rukh both at the same time. Hrithik is Hrithik, Shah Rukh is Shah Rukh.
So आपको क्या लगता है कौन सी मूवी बेटर फेयर करेगी बॉक्स
ऑफिस? Obvious Shah Rukh.
Rais
बन जाएगी
बिल्कुल.
देखिए, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि SRK की मूवी हिट जाने वाली है और ऋतिक की फ्लॉप, क्योंकि अभी अभी ऋतिक की एक भी मूवी रिलीज नहीं हुई है, जबकि SRK की अभी दिलवाले भी रिलीज हो गई है जिसमें वो हिट गई है, और जो भी DDLJ के भी फैंस थे वो भी दिलवाले देखने आए थे, तो ये मूवी भी सब लोग देखने वाले हैं अभी.
और ये शाहरुख खान के ऐसे बहुत कंपेयर किया है तो बहुत सारे फैंस तो मोस्टली शाहरुख खान की मूवी हिट जाने वाली है ऐसा देखा जाए.
See, I don't want to be biased, but just because I love Shah Rukh Khan, but it's everybody's seen it that Shah Rukh Khan's movies always do well, like, and comparatively, Hrithik's are like, okay, whatever, like, you know, ho raha hai type. So, hopefully, his will do better.
Ye time bhi SRK.
Definitely, I think so.
Abhi, ma'am, कह तो सकते नहीं, पर हमें शाहरुख से ज़्यादा उम्मीद है कि शाहरुख अच्छे ही करेंगे. Hrithik से अच्छे ही करते हैं वैसे.
आई थिंक वी हैव सीन मोहनजोदड़ो एंड There's nothing more to say.
Obviously, Rais. I support, yeah.
Anytime, Rais.
Yeah,
anytime. Because it's SRK.
Yeah.
I'm 150% sure it's going to be Shah Rukh Khan's Rais. Because that's Shah Rukh Khan and there's no competition. There's no competition.
Yeah, he's a superstar, so definitely him. I mean, there's no question about it.
Thank you so much. Thanks.